The EX-T01 is a tough, agile tomahawk finely crafted in the USA to exacting standards by Hogue Incorporated and designed by former Marine Recon and custom knife maker Alan Aleshowitz. The hand-honed bellied edge is excellent for chopping and slashing, while the pointed heel and toe are capable of penetrating cuts. The back of the head can be used as an impact tool, and two holes accept optional pry bar, hammer, and spike accessories. Eliminating top heaviness, the skeletonized head makes it lightweight and very fast in hand. The blade is made from S7 tool steel, chosen for its shock-resistant properties. Durability is further improved with a cryogenic heat treatment and a kiln-baked Cerakote firearms finish. The handle has a partial tang set in a tough G10 using Hogue's custom heat-treated hardware. The thick slabs of G10 offer resistance to chemical and moisture damage, as well as impact resistance. When the hawk is placed in the G10 sheath, powerful magnets hold it while the catch is manually engaged. Although very secure, the tomahawk can be quickly and easily drawn. The mechanism is fastened to a contoured polymer waist paddle that clips onto your belt. Optionally, the paddle can be swapped out using the TechLock compatible mounting bolts on the back of the G10 sheath component. At 14.125 inches in overall length and only weighing 0.95 pounds, the EX-T01 is one of the toughest pound-for-pound tomahawks available, making it well-suited for tactical and sporting roles alike. Hogue Knives leverage the know-how of three generations of manufacturing experience and are backed by a limited lifetime warranty. To view available models and other quality knives and tools.
This is the Gerber Downrange Tomahawk. Comes with a low profile Molly sheath that can fit on just about anything. Easy release snaps let you get at the tomahawk in no time. The Downrange Tomahawk has three primary breaching functions. The first is a pry bar. This pry bar has a cant in the head to allow maximum leverage. Up top on the axe head, you have an integrated prying handle. This gives you real estate so you have positive control when you're executing the pry. On the reverse side, you have a hammer head. This has maximum surface area and is welded in place. On the opposing side, you remove a button here and can quickly and easily eject that Kydex sheath from the tomahawk. This exposes a large blade with a point on the bottom. This is great for hacking through ropes, twine, anything else in a hurry. It also has two G10 handles along both sides. This gives the user maximum control and confidence during swings or during pries. The Downrange Tomahawk is 420 high carbon steel. It's been heat treated so it won't bend under stress. Proudly made in Portland, Oregon, this is the Downrange Tomahawk.
This is the RMJ Kangee T-Hawk. I designed this hawk to be an entry-exit tool and also a close-quarter combat weapon. The spike has a very aggressive, piercing design. The top edge is sharpened just like the forward edge. It has a small, compact head with center of gravity floating right around in here. It gives you good control of the tool. It allows you to chop through things like safety glass, like car doors. It allows you to do things like break locks and break chain with the spike. Not only can that be used as a cutting surface or scraping surface, but that cuts down on the drag of the tomahawk. When you're introducing the tomahawk into a cut, your drag profile is reduced by relieving this edge and having it sharp. The handle is fiber reinforced nylon. You have several different handholds in the piece. You can choke up on it like this. You can choke up on it like this. There's a good place there and a good place here. You've got multiple lashing points here, here, and then three lash points there. The bottom piece here is pointed. It allows you to poke into things, break glass, things like that, if you don't want to be using your spike to break glass. It has a heat treat that's hard enough to keep an edge, but tough enough to keep up with the type of breaching applications people will be using it for. This is the Kangee T-Hawk with a safety orange handle. The point of carrying something like this for law enforcement, EMTs, emergency rescue, is that it's a lightweight breech component that's easy to get to any kind of scene.
This is the Schrade SCX2L Survival Axe. At just under 16 inches in length and weighing less than 2 pounds, the SCX2L is the axe of choice for those looking for a lightweight, versatile survival axe tough enough to handle the rigors of the great outdoors under any and all conditions. The 4.2-inch 3CR13 stainless steel head with hammer pommel rests at the business end of the axe. its hardened blade ready to attack whatever cutting challenges present themselves. Coated in titanium, the axe's head resists corrosion and has edge-holding stamina. The pommel is designed to provide exceptional crushing power. The head is fused onto a black, glass fiber-filled PA handle, culminating in an ergonomic black TPR rubber grip, affording a choice of various hand positions to accommodate whatever chopping task is at hand. The higher the grip, the greater the control. Lower your grip for power strokes. An extra-large ferro rod with a generous length of lanyard cordage rests snug in the SCX2L's handle. Carry the axe by means of its belt sheath. The broad Velcro top flap provides fast access, while the sheath protects the blade when not in use. A two-sided sharpening stone is included with the axe. One side features coarse grit, the other side fine. Powerful yet lightweight axe, serving the needs of serious outdoor adventurers, crafted from premium materials and built for a lifetime. This is the Schrade SCX2L Survival Axe.